So in today's video, we're going to bring you guys along to our local stationery shop where we are going to be replenishing all of our stores of like paper, pens, pencils, rulers. Basically, we need the whole shebang because what we have is pretty abysmal. Everything is like broken, smashed to smithereens.
Me and you need new math folders.
Yeah.
Or new glue.
Yep.
Yeah, and you need new colouring pens because of they're all squished, they've got no lids, and they're
all dried out. Yeah.
Mummy, we need them sharp pens.
Yeah, we need some sharp pens. Some pencils so you can write your name. Iris, will you be in charge of the colouring pens for us?
Yeah.
Can you make sure that they don't go missing, that the lids don't get lost, and no one squishes them down?
Yeah.
Will you try that for us? I'm going to put you in charge, so you're going to be a big grown-up girl for me.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Clever girl.
Yeah, you look a bit worried. You think you can do it? Give me a high five then.
High five.
Oh yeah, high five. Good job. So guys, we're just off to the shop now and we'll see you again when we're there.
Yeah!
I'm on the right foot. They're pretty shoes, aren't they, Iris? I love it when you blow kisses.
And I love when you hug me and kiss me.
Oh, you're so nice. Jean, can you leapfrog it?
I can't really hurt myself.
No, don't then, because I don't want to smash teeth. Elsie, you're way too small. Yeah! Oh, well done!
I won't be able to. I can't.
You gonna try? Oh, maybe when you're a bit taller. Well done, Max.
You can do it, can I do it?
Come on then, come and hold my hand, Iris.
Sale.
We won't be beaten on any price. Yay. Oh, that's like a little maths kit, maths set. I think you're probably going to need something like that. Yeah. Not the big. I don't think you need the big one.
You can get a little one in a tin, I think.
Yeah, like
the,
that.
The tin one's over there.
But how much is this one? This looks quite good. Where's the price? There. £1.49. That's a pretty good price, Jude. You're probably going to need that for your maths.
I'm going to get one as well because I don't think.
What happened to your one, Jean?
She happened to my one.
Yeah, we probably need some sellotape.
She happened to my one. She ruined it.
You want to go and find yourself the glue, Jude, don't you? What for, Jude?
He does everything.
You want? Bless you, Max. Are you alright? You got hay fever?
Yeah.
Do you need scissors?
Yeah. I want my own scissors. Don't I want to bring them?
You want your own scissors? Okay. Go on. Go ahead. Jean, do you need that? You get distracted. You're getting distracted. Guys, what is one of the most important things that we need for our pencils? That we
never.
Exactly. So let's find. Oh! We thought it would finish that alarm. So annoying. We've got a stapler, haven't we? Oh, Iris, look, there's different scissors up here compared to the ones that you've got. What are they?
We need them.
Oh, staples.
Mummy, can I buy them one, please?
You want these? You want these black ones?
You don't want the little colouring
ones. That orange one up there. The orange one.
Yeah, no, but I don't think. I don't think you should get like baby scissors because they don't cut as well. I like sharp scissors. I hate when scissors don't cut properly. These ones. Oh, these ones look nice.
What?
Them ones?
Or them ones?
What do they? They look a bit too sharp. Don't you think?
Me and Judy. We need to fold it each for the maths.
Yeah.
But what's this inside of it?
Oh, that's just to hold it down. So you know if you want to just hold your papers down. You know if they're just floating around.
Yeah.
So take Jude with you. Get him to get a folder.
Okay, I'm going to get this one because I love purple.
Yeah.
There's...
Do you just need one? Do you need...
Oh, I need a Spanish one as well. Because my Spanish one's literally overflowing while I'm...
So you want to add to your Spanish for like a new year.
Yeah.
So you need two folders. Are you doing anything else this year? That
no,
you need a folder
so.
For. You've got all the other works. You don't need to put them in a folder though, do you?
No.
Okay, so you need two, Jude needs one.
Yeah.
Right, go on then. Jude, what are you guys doing? Computer chairs. Hello, sir.
Hello.
For your bedroom? If you want.
Loads of people have that.
Can't even fit in there. you have to wear it on your head.
It smells amazing. It's not my package.
It's a scented sketch pad and pencil. I don't like scented stuff. They make me feel a bit weird. They make me feel a bit, yeah. Max has got a constantly blocked nose. Right, highlighters are over here, Jean. I can see them, look, over there. Yeah, they're on sale, so that's a good price.
Okay.
Guys, this is what we need, like a simple pack of Bic pens. Get them, Iris, the black ones. Oh, you've got three packets. We only need one, baby. Did you find a sharpener?
No.
Elsie, come on, you just keep coming back with nothing.
I'm gonna go search. Can I come back and search?
What about that sharpener? Yeah, get that one then. Was it okay? Or what happened to our last one? Was that one any good?
It was good, yeah.
Do you know what, guys? I bought you like a hand wind one, an electric one.
I love the electric
one. Yeah, what happened to it?
She threw it, didn't she? It was either Oliver Iris, I can't remember who, they threw it at the wall.
Iris, did you throw the sharpener?
No, I did.
Guys, I've spent like hundreds on sharpeners. Okay, so we've got HB with erasers. Oh, do you prefer pencils with rubbers on the back or not?
I don't mind.
I like ones with rubbers on the back.
Yeah, because if we can't find a rubber, then we've got a rubber there. So should we get these ones, yeah?
Yeah.
Gel.
What are they?
Most of them are gel. So Jean and Judah are asking for Parker pens, but I don't feel like I can trust them enough to get Parker pens, because obviously they're super expensive, but I remember my first Parker pen and it was just a delight to write with. What one do you think you'd like? I think they're getting, I mean, they're actually not too expensive. What one do you like the look of?
Silver one.
You get two in there?
Yeah,
I really like this one. This one looks quite nice. This one here and this one. They're jotters and these are vectors. I don't really know what the difference is.
Could I get these? They're pack of three.
Yeah. They look nice and smooth.
Yeah, and they're all different colours. So I have a black one, which is, and I have a blue and red.
Yeah, so you've got everything you need. And what about rulers, guys?
You need rulers.
Did you buy like a little mask set thing?
But
you might need a long ruler.
Yeah, because sometimes...
Sometimes you need to measure things that are slightly longer. Where's Iris? Oh, there she is. Oh, she's so cute.
Have you ever used these two before? What are these two? Like, those two...
The triangle ones. Yeah. I don't even remember using them either. I just used the protractor. Yeah, but I think we just need... We literally just need the tall ruler. We don't need all the other bits. Jude thinks he's getting a Parker. I can't trust you with a Parker, Jude.
Dude, just get these. They work.
I think you should work your way up. If you can, if you still have these pens here, in 4 weeks' time, then I'll get you a Parker. Huh?
Oh, what is that? What was that?
What colour is that? You might need different colours. You might need different colours, so it's probably best to get the set.
Look at over there.
Oh, is this a little set? Is it a phone? It's actually a calculator to add up numbers.
Yeah.
What? Oh, excellent.
One for me, one for Judah. Can I just get one?
Probably need one each. Because if something happens to one, I don't want to hear arguments.
I prefer metal one because we could find one.
Oh, yeah. I actually prefer plastic, to be honest.
I prefer metal.
Right, Jude, let's go through what you've got. Go.
Who's got the most?
A bin.
Yeah.
Whatever that is.
A calculator,
headphones,
sharpener. Can you use that? Can you use them headphones for maths? Do you need a mic?
She prefers you to have a mic, yeah, because I don't have one with a mic either.
Aren't you going to use, can we use your Xbox ones? Yeah. Do they work?
Yeah, they work perfectly.
Okay, so okay.
Check what I have now.
Sorry, darling?
Check what I have.
Yeah, I'm just going to check in Jude. So, pens. Right, pens. So what are you getting those headphones for?
I don't know.
No, Jude, seriously, what are you getting them for?
Listen to music, I ain't got
one. But are they wireless?
The thing ain't got no wire on it, but here it says...
Oh, so they're...
I think they're semi.
All right, yeah, so you can be both, yeah?
Yeah.
What's it for? You're like iPod?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
What's that for your mouse? Sellotape?
We've got lots of...
Staples.
Rubbers.
We've got rubbers.
They've all been
No, they haven't. I found a few decent rubbers the other day.
We don't need them. And you've got...
Math set. And big ruler. Okay, did you get those pack of three pens? I didn't see them.
Yeah.
They're in there, yeah?
Yeah. Can I show you what I've got now?
Right, what have you got?
So I've got this folder for my Spanish.
Yeah.
I've got this one for my maths. I've got this one for my maths.
Yeah.
I got these set of pens, same as Jude.
Yeah.
I've got highlighters.
Yes, needed.
They've got an extra colour, but we didn't have yellow last time. And this master that Jude has, and a ruler.
Okay, do you need any lined paper, like just normal lined paper, or have we got some in the cupboard still?
I think
I bought you quite a few pads, didn't I?
Yeah.
And you can tear them out and put them in these folders anyway, can't you?
Yeah.
I don't know if it's next week or the week after. Do you know?
No, she sent you an email, didn't she?
Yeah, she did. I haven't checked it. Right, shall we check? Let me just check Max's. What have you got, Mr. Max?
Some pens.
Excellent. You've got a set of pens with rubbers, yeah, on the end?
And not Elsie.
Do you want me to do you or Elsie? Okay, Elsie?
I've got nothing.
Oh, excellent.
Thanks.
And what have you got, Miss Mary? Right, you got a bug pencil case. Got some scissors. Yep, you got some black biros. Excellent. You've got a set of pens. You've got some colouring pens. You've got some glitter pens. And you've got some more colouring pens. So basically, Iris, we're not going to need both of these.
Pick one.
So you need to choose one.
Which one do you want?
Those ones. Okay.
You want them ones?
Yeah.
These are like a brush eye. They might be a bit more difficult to colour with. These ones I think a bit more for smaller people.
Like
you. Yeah?
Okay.
So we'll give these ones to Elsie to return.
Thanks.
And we need these. Iris, also at home, Mummy's got a pencil case for you to put your pencils in. So I can give
you. I don't need that. I want it.
You really want it? What are you going to put in it? Those?
Yeah.
All right then. You need your scissors, don't you, for your cutting?
My own scissors.
And what do you need these for?
For to make it more beautiful my picture.
Oh, that I agree with that.
It's got glitter inside.
And these. This is a little pencil case as well, and it's got. You want all those different colours?
Yeah.
Okay.
This
cool.
Is really nice.
Right, so we've got paper at home. Do you know what one thing we do need? Envelopes. Because they seem to be. Yes, they will. It's like an office. This is an office depot. They have envelopes here. Do you have somewhere around here? They can look. Actually, look, that sign. Envelopes. Look, Jude, look up.
Jude, down here.
So we swapped the math sets because this one has a compass in it and the other one didn't, so we got these ones instead.
And you got some water.
Yeah.
It was actually really hot in that shot, wasn't it? Thirsty work.
I drank like half of that thing of water.
Did
you? So thirsty.
You having some water, Iris?
Yeah.
Right, so off to Hobbycraft.
Yeah.
Guys, you are breaking my bank.
Sorry.
But guys,
sorry.
It came to £94.71.
94!
Which is like near enough £100, guys, for some pencils. We're just about to go into Hobbycraft for
a square paper.
I want to get
glue.
Some markers.
Elsie's just realised she needs some black markers, and I think Iris, you wanted a colouring book. But we have to be really quick because my mum is at home with Olive and she has to leave my house at 2:15 and it's 2:45. I mean, it's like half an hour, but it takes a long time once you go into the shop. Does everyone want to come in? Or do some of you want all want to come in? Okay, we need to be in and out, like speedy. We're literally going to go, you go look for the square paper. Jude, you go look for your glue, you look for your markers, and me and Iris will go and look for a colour book, yeah? Yeah, we're going
to
get it, we're going to separate, and we're going to meet back, convene at the tills, we're going to buy, we're going to get back in the car, and we're going to go home.
Yeah?
Jude, look, all this PVA here, loads of it. Loads of it. All this kind of glue that you want here, liquid glue.
Mummy, I already have that.
You already have glitter pen, so we're going to go and look for
it. Mummy, we need glue.
You were supposed to be with her.
Mummy, we need glue too.
Yeah, Jude's going to be buying some glue. Exactly.
We have to get there.
Yeah, if you look after them.
Yes.
If you swear to look after them.
I swear.
What are you looking for, Jane?
Okay.
Not eyeballs. Why would you go? Look what I found. Eyeballs. Oh, look, they've got the Halloween stuff out.
Yeah.
Iris. Do you want a colouring book? Come on!
What do you like?
You're coming. This is art and craft. What's that, PVA? Dude, haven't we got like the giantest tub of PVA at home? Oh yeah, it's really old, isn't it? Okay. Oh, here you go, I. Look. Lots of colouring books.
This one ain't fair enough.
Aww, look how pretty.
That is, it's quite intricate, Jude. So what's that one?
Hello. I just saw tons of Halloween stuff.
This, yeah, I saw it too. My fairy colouring book. Should we have a look inside? Wow, these are all fairies. Fantastic, Mr. Fox. Tiny eyes. Right, let's find Jean. I know, they're fake flowers. Is that where they are?
She was too scared to ask someone, so I went and asked someone
to ask. Oh, and the paper's upstairs. I know, it's very pretty. Right, we need to go and pay. So let's put it all down. Oh, Max, I thought, what on earth was that touching me? Where are you going?
To me, forever.
Oh, you got to come back? Because Mummy will miss you way too much. Guys, that's going to like collapse in a minute. I think you should come out. There's too many of you in there. Max, come on. No. I'm leaving you because you're going to get chucked out of the shop.
So Hobbycraft didn't have any squared paper, but I think we might have some at home. If we don't, Mum will order it off of Amazon. But what we've got is Elsie got these Sharpie pens, and Jude got this school PVA glue for slime, isn't it, Jude?
Yeah.
And we got these glue sticks for the glue gun, and Iris got this colouring book.
I hope you like seeing what we brought for our new home school year.
And it was a lot more expensive than I thought it was going to be, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Don't forget to like and subscribe and
bye guys!